So question pa kina question number 5. If a is equal to h plus 1 divided by 2x minus 1, b is equal to x minus 1 divided by 2x plus 1, find 1 divided by a minus b minus 2b divided by a square minus b square. Now, we will get to that. Now, we will say that if a and b subset panna, this is the first simple. Finally, the result. And the result is the final in the value of the subset. We will answer the paper. So, solution. 1 divided by a minus b minus 2b divided by a square minus b square. This is the number. If that formula, a square minus b square.
A plus b into a minus b.
This is the first half of the question. Second half of the question. A plus b into a minus b. A minus B divided by A minus B into A plus B. Sorry? One in the plus B is minus 2B. One B to 2B is equal to minus B. If A minus B, A minus B is equal to A. Answer. 1 divided by A plus B. Sorry? If this is the final answer. If I have to write it, now, first A plus B is equal to A plus B. Upper mana manigra, reciprocal manigra. Okay? A plus B na A na 2x plus 1 divided by 2x minus 1 plus. Inga na bring to 2x minus 1 divided by 2x plus 1. This is the same multiple sari A. Illa cross multiple panalo sari A. Okay ma? So cross multiple panalo sari A. Then you say ma? Our 2x plus 1 is a whole square. Plus. This is the same. Yes, sir. 2x minus 1 the whole square divided by 2x minus 1 into 2x plus 1. Okay? This is a plus b the whole square. This is a minus b the whole square. This is a plus a minus b into a plus b. The formula is a square minus b square. Okay? Now, this is expand. A square minus 2x the whole square. Apo 4x square. Plus 1 square paninga 1. 2 into 2x. So 4x. In the plus side, another simple sum will change from now. So, in the one of the 4x square. Is it plus 1? And I in the minus and I know 4x. Here, 2x into 2x of things are 4x square minus 1. If the plus 4x on minus 4x on, can I know? Cancel. Okay, in the 4x square, in the 4x square. Power 8x square. In the plus 1, in the plus 1. Here it is 2 divided by 4x square minus 1. Man, 2 common. 2 common. 4x
square
plus 1 by 4x square minus 1. A plus b. And how much 1 divided by a plus b. Therefore, 1 divided by a plus b, which is equal to 1 divided by 2 into another 4x square plus 1 divided by 4x square minus 1.